What's up, East? Here's a message from a whole pack of Patriots.
Hello, you beautiful boys and girls of Athens, East, Wisconsin. Hope you're having a great day and keep up the good work. Bye.
Hey, Patriots, we miss you. Hope everybody's doing well.
Good morning, Patriots. This is Miss Platt. We just wanted to wish you well as we settle into this new routine. Please know that we are always here for you guys. We miss you all, and we wish you well. Stay healthy, and we will see you guys soon.
Hey, East family, Christina Kahn here. Just giving a huge shout out to all of those students who have checked in on their teachers. We appreciate it, and we love to see how our East family comes together to take care of one another. So remember, you can pick your friends, and you can pick your nose, but during this time of social distancing, don't pick your friend's nose. Stay healthy, everyone.
Good morning, East Patriots. Miss Lichtenwald here. Just wanted to reach out and let you guys know I'm thinking about you. I hope you're doing everything you need to do to stay healthy, both physically and mentally. So finding some good balance. Hope to see all of you guys again really soon.
Hello, East family.
Hello.
We're missing you like crazy here. We've got a little song for you. Ready?
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Go East!
Good morning, Appleton East. My name is Mr. Riceweber. I hope all is well on your end. I do have one request. Wake up every morning and try to make your world a better place, even if it's something simple like emptying the dishwasher. I know my wife appreciates it, and I'm pretty sure your parents will too. Thank you. Be safe and make good decisions.
Hey East, it's Mrs. Marta. I hope you're all doing well, and I really hope we're back in school soon. Until then, please be kind to yourself and your families. And if there's anything you need, please don't hesitate to reach out. Take care.
Hey, East community, this is Mr. Weiss. Hope you guys are all doing well. I'm getting out on my run. We're in my East Pride. Hope to see you guys out here. If there's anything we can do for you, know that we're here for you. Take care, East.
Good morning, Patriots. Thanks for doing such a great job with your distance learning. I hope to see you again soon because I miss you. Have a great day.
Hello, Appleton East Patriots. I just wanted to say I hope everybody's doing well, staying safe and healthy, and together we can get through anything. So hope you guys are keeping up on your work. Hope you're staying healthy, and really hoping to see you guys soon. Have a great spring break coming up. Bye.
Hey East, it's Mrs. Foodie
and Zoe.
I'm here to tell you that I'm missing you in the hallways, I'm missing you in class, and I can't wait to see you soon. Keep up the hard work, you're doing fabulous, and as always, go Patriots!
Hello Patriots, this is Miss Powell, extending you a message of hope, and also encouraging you to get outside and be physically active. I know that'll help all of us during this challenging time. And finally, just wanted you to know that we love you, we miss you, and I'm here to help support you along your journey.
Good morning, Appleton East Patriots. Miss Odesso here. I just got back from my morning walk with my dog, and I was so inspired by all the beautiful chalkings on my neighbor's driveway. My daughters and I were able to do that a couple days ago as well, and it was so much fun. I hope that you're doing well, and know that we miss you, and we're thinking of you. Bye.
Hey, everyone. It's Mrs. Podlasek. And Duck and Ashton. They may not look like they're enjoying themselves, but they actually are enjoying having me home, as are the rest of the Podlasek family. Hope you guys are all doing well. Hope everyone is healthy and getting lots of sleep. I miss you all a lot and can't wait to see you guys again soon. Love you all.
Hello, Appleton East Patriots. This is Mr. Lee, Hmong literacy teacher. Today, I just want to say thank you so much for all of your hard work that each of you has put into in the last few days. You did a great job. keep up the good work, stay healthy, and hope to see you after spring break. Go Patriots!
Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Can't touch this.
Hola Patriots, Senora Zeman here. I miss seeing you guys every day. How are you doing? Stay safe, stay strong, stay positive. Take care, hasta luego.
Hello Aptonese Patriots. Mr. Kurth here, and I just want to wish that you are happy and healthy. And also try to see the opportunity in this difficult time. Think about how you can spend the time connecting with your family, in your house, and over the phone. Or set a goal to finish the school year strong. And finally, I also recommend journaling. It'll be very interesting in 5, 10, 20 years down the road to look back on this extraordinary time.
Hey, Appleton East. Hope you're enjoying your time away.
Hi.
Can you say hi?
Hi.
Miss Canner and Mara here. We're enjoying our virtual time. Can't wait to get back, though.
Greetings, Appleton East. I hope things are going well for each and every one of you. Remember, if you ever need anything, please don't hesitate to reach out. Go Patriots!
Hey Patriots! Hope you're enjoying your online experience.
Hey Patriots! We are thinking about you. We miss you. Stay caught up on your work. Stay healthy.
Make sure you get your walks in. Let's go!
Hey guys! Hope you're doing well. We're doing well here. Miss you, but I know we're going to get through this. Go Patriots!
Good morning, Appleton East Patriots. This is Mrs. Roof, and I just wanted to say, welcome to our new format. If you need anything, please send us an email. We are all here to help with whatever issues you might have. Thank you. Stay safe. Stay home.
This one's for you, Sam. Go East!
Hello, Appleton East Patriots. Thinking of you. Hope that you are all staying healthy, staying home, and getting some fresh air when the sun is shining. Take care. Peace out, Patriots.
Hey East, it's Mrs. Radu. Just want to say hello and let you know, first of all, how much we really miss you and wish we were in school. Please know that we're all here for you and email us. Give me a Google Meet. I would love to see you and talk with you and let's talk math. All right. Take care and hope to see you soon.
Hello, East Patriots. Thinking of you and your family and hoping everything is going well.
Hola, hola, Appleton East. Soy Profe Rivera. And I know this is a crazy time, but we haven't forgotten about you. We missed you a lot. And so we're just an email away, and hopefully we will see you sooner rather than later. So, sending you mega strength, muchas fuerzas, y hasta luego.
Hi, Appleton East.
Hi!
I really miss you guys.
Hello, Appleton East Patriots. I hope you know how valued and missed each and every one of you are. Stay home and stay healthy.
Hey Patriots, hope that you're doing okay. Make sure to reach out to any of the teachers or staff at East because we're definitely thinking about you and we care about you. We hope that you're doing okay. I hope that you've been able to find some routine and normalcy in this new way of living, and we hope to see you soon.
Hey Appleton East, just wanted to let you know that we miss you, we're thinking about you, and we'll get through this together.
Hi students, I just want to say thank you to you guys for working so hard, for going outside your comfort zone and still making me laugh every single day.
I miss you guys. We'll get through this together. Know that you're cared and thought of. Go Patriots.
Hi Appleton East, this is Mrs. Bend and my cat Lila. I sure miss being at school and seeing all of you guys, but I'm making the best of it, trying to get some reading in, and I hope you guys are too. Stay healthy and keep reading.
Hello, Appleton East.
Just wanted to check in with everyone and let you all know that I miss your smiling faces, and I can't wait to see you all again, but I know for sure that Appleton East is going to rock this thing online. We're all in this together. Go Patriots!
Hello, East. Hope you're all safe at home. We are all in this together. Go Patriots!
To my friends at Appleton East, I'm thinking of you and I'm missing you. Stay safe. And may the force be with you always.
Hello, East Patriots. I just want you to know that I'm thinking of you and hoping that you are doing well in this very strange and bewildering time. I look forward to seeing all of your bright faces again just as soon as possible. But until then, make sure you take good care of yourself and those you love. Take care.
Hello. Hope everyone's doing well. Been seeing a lot of Mr. Reed, and it's okay, I guess. He's getting a little goofy, though.
Hey, East. Missed you guys. I hope we're back at school soon. Way rather be there than at home in my thoughts all day. Hope you're exercising and staying active. Talk soon.
Greetings, Patriots. This is Mr. Locken. I just had a visitor come by, Uncle Sam. He had a few reminders that he wanted to let you guys know. One, he needs you to be safe. Two, he needs you to take care of other people. And three, make sure that you are staying in touch with all your teachers. Go East, go Patriots.
Hey Patriots, Nurse Kelly here. Just checking in, hoping you're doing well, staying safe, staying healthy. We miss you. Can't wait to see you soon.
Hey Appleton East, it's Mrs. Crozy. I hope you and your family are doing some fun activities to keep yourself busy. I miss seeing you guys in the hallways and all of your shenanigans, and I hope to see you soon. Remember, we, not me, go Patriots.
Hey Patriots!
Hoping you're settling into a new routine and that things are going well.
We believe in you!
Hola East. Senior Azarecki telling you that you are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think. It's okay if you're going un poco loco. We all are. So keep active. After lunch, there's puzzles and darts and baking, paper mache, a bit of ballet, and chess. And don't forget, you have a friend in me, so you can reach out at any time. At East, we are in Ohana. Nobody gets left behind or forgotten. Keep going, East. We're almost there.
Hello, Appleton East. I hope you're doing well. In between studies, don't forget to enjoy the outdoors. Hope to see you soon.
Hey, East. Mr. Miller. Stay positive during these tough times. See you all soon.
Hey, Patriots. I miss you. I really enjoyed hearing from so many of you. Stay strong and know that we can get through this together. Go Patriots.
Hey, what's up, East? This is Mr. Couts. I want to say thank you to all my students that have been staying in touch and asking great questions. Keep up the good work. We know you can do this.
Hey, East, get out and get active.
Hey, Appleton East business students and the Baxter Londo Advisory. My kitchen is now my new classroom. However, I brought all of you with me. I also replaced my countdown to graduation at the end of the school year with the most recent countdown until we go back to school. Can't wait to see you.
Hey Patriots, Mrs. Brick here. Hope all is well. Just wanted to let you know that we're all in this together. Hang in there, and I hope to see you really, really soon.
Hi, East students. I'm here with my one of my pups, Quinn. And we just want to take a moment and let you know that we're thinking about you, and we sure miss you, and hope that you're doing okay. Remember to stay connected, and remember that this too will pass, and we'll be together soon. Take care.
Hi, this is Miss Macklin. I'm here with my study buddy, Bella. I hope this video finds you well and at home, taking care of everything you need to do. I miss you, and I look forward to seeing you all very soon. Take care. Bye.
Hi, Patriots. Hope everyone is doing well. Take care of yourself and go East.
Hi, Appleton East Patriots. This is Mrs. Endress. I can't wait to see you in person again, and I hope you are all staying safe and healthy. Let us know if you need anything.
Hey, Appleton East. Just want to say I miss you, and I hope you all are staying healthy, getting in your exercise. I'm sitting here with my Brucey. He's fallen asleep. We just adopted him tonight, but he is going to be a very proud Patriot. Bye, everyone. Hope to see you soon.
I have tried everything to get the three of you to do your homework. The only thing that I can think of that I haven't tried is a motivational speaker.
Are you actually kidding me?
Well, 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 how are you doing? My name is Matt Foley, and I'm a motivational speaker. You guys need to put these controllers down and get to work, read a book, go outside for a walk, get some fresh air, or you're gonna mount to jack squat. You guys need to do this, or you're going to be living in a van down by the river. Spend time with those you love while practicing social distancing.
Hey, Beaker, did you see the video of students, of teachers driving past students' houses? Mimi? Did you hear that Mr. Otis will be driving past our houses? Mimi? In fact, here he is.
After it, East. Yes!
Hey, Patriots. Hey, hi. Patriots. Say hi.
Hi.
This is Mr. Van Sickle and Evelyn. We're here to sing you a song to keep you cheered up during this time. I wore this shirt because I thought it's appropriate. Here we go. One, two, and don't stop believing. Hold on to that feeling. Street lights, people. Don't stop. Thumbs up.